New tonight, we started getting calls this afternoon into our newsroom about a drowning victim. We immediately headed out to the scene in Greenwood County, where you can see multiple agencies responded to this. And sadly, the person went under near State Park near Grand Harbor Subdivision on Lake Greenwood. DNR remains the lead agency on this as deputies assist out there as well. But we're still waiting to hear more about who this victim is. Of course, we'll keep you in the loop on that.